Hold on. Let me check this out. Also, where's my mic set up? Is that turned all the way up? Is that good? Is there any way that I can change my chat and just make it a little bigger? That's all I want. I can't? Damn, dude, that sucks. Can I flip it? Oh, don't fuck with that. Stop. Can I flip the chat in this thing? I wish I could just make it flip sides so the video's on the other end. Huh, okay, well, we'll keep it like that. Let's see how that works. All right. Let's go. I'm excited. I feel like we got through the beginning parts, you know what I mean? We got through the slog of entering you into the world. So, having that kind of out of the way, I'm kind of excited now because I feel like the game's gonna open up a bit more. I can actually do some exploring, try some shit out. Maybe probably fuck around with a few settings too. Let me see. Cinematic, graphics. Uses AI super resolution to provide the best possible frame rates at maximum graph settings. Oh, okay. Yeah, I can't do anything with any of that shit. Oh, distant shadow resolution? No, make that low. The quality of meshes used for casting shadows, shadow and the light source. That's probably good where we're at. Motion blur is off, lens flare. Let's take that off. Depth of field off. Should keep the film grain on? Nah, let's take that shit off too. Alright. Continue.
Hey everyone, feels great to have you back. So then, did you all hear about that Arasaka aircraft carrier docked in Night City? Called Kujira, or the Whale. Apparently the Corp figured it wasn't safe in Japanese waters. Afraid some local fishermen might...
So that's the loading screen? Oh yeah, that's right. Okay, so now I have multiple jobs now, right?
Daddy has a better job than your dad.
Ooh, is that so? I just wanted to remind you again that Eddies have already been changed hands between me and my esteemed Maelstrom partners. Around some of 10K to be precise, so when you're there to take it off their hands, I'll let them try to shake you down as they're liable to do so. I hope they do. Okay, how do I look at my... Here we go. Ooh, what, can I level up? Ooh, I can. What's my reflexes do again? Maneuverability, movement speed. Yeah, let's do some of that. And then we're probably gonna be using our handgun a lot. Oh, nice. Reload time. I like it. Get out of this. Oh, and then I can go up handguns, blades, assault. Oh, it's got three categories you can get the perks into. Okay. How do I spend? Oh, okay. Like that. Beautiful. Crafting. Oh, damn. I can craft this? Oh, it's blocked. Do I have to find, like, a crafting table or something, you think? There's gotta be, like, some type of, like, craft table type thing. Let me see. Main jobs. Information. Side jobs. Danger very high. Oh, damn, dude. Let's do some of these side ones. Which one is this? Oh, okay. I gotta pay off my debt. Okay, so I gotta get some cash for him. Don't overthink this when you have to defeat the champion of Kabuki. Oh, okay. A Kabuki fight, huh? The gig. She's all kinds of weird, especially when we worked for this job with Sandra Dorset. On Jig Jig Street. Sure, let's try this one. Get my street cred up. Wait for the lockdown to end. Oh, I can't even do it yet. There's a lockdown happening. What about this? Which one is this? The ping quick hack from the Netrunner. Oh, it's right around the corner.
Watch yourself.
Can I go down up in here? Whoa, treasure. Nice, bounce back, I'll take it. What you two doing?
What's up in the big world?
What's up in the big world? I like your style. Okay. Oh, damn. Hey, what's up, dude?
T-Bug sent me. Said you'd have something for me.
You're V, right?
Mm-hmm.
She had me hold the demon for you. It should work on any third-gen deck.
All right. We got the program. Always glad to grab a hack. Got a Militech Paraline. What's a Militech Paraline?
Solid gear. For a beginner.
Okay. Glad to grab a demon always.
Get shit on,
dog.
You
could test it now. I have an access point. If you'd like, that is. You might extract some shimsoft or subroutines. Seems worth a try, either way.
Okay, what's going on now? Maybe we'll do extract? Oh, so I can get one of these? Oh, ping. Reveals enemies and devices connected to the local network. Ah, okay, so that's a new ability? Components which are gathered by the data mine daemon to breach protocol and are used to craft quick hacks. Okay. Your cyber deck has a limited capacity for quick hacks, but you're free to swap out which ones you have installed on it whenever you wish to do so in your inventory. Okay. Cyberware. Is this what it is? No. Cyber deck. Device hacks. Ping. To install a quick hack on your cyber deck, you need to first select it from the list. Select a ping quick hack, and it should appear in a cyber deck slot on the left of your screen. Ah, okay. So I have short circuit right now, which does electrical damage. Very effective against drones, mechs, robots, and targets with a weak spot. And then I have reboot optics, rendering them temporarily blind. Ah. Upload ping to the camera, find at the access point. Up here? ping it, right? Use your personal link to connect to the access point and hack it. Jack in, dude. Matrix style. I'm jacked. We jacked. We're in. We're in, boys. One. I just gotta get a 55 at some point, right? No, so how do you do these? These don't make any sense. I still haven't figured out what this puzzle is supposed to mean. So I gotta try it again? It really makes you reset the whole thing? Oh, I can navigate. Okay, I guess that works. It still doesn't make any sense. I don't even know how I just solved that. All daemons uploaded. Damn, and I got cash. Go to Lizzie's bar between 6 p.m. and 6 a.m. What time is it right now? How do I check my clock? Can I tab? Where's the... Oh, it's 3:52. Okay, so I don't have time for that yet. So let's do something else in the meantime. Paid in full. Okay, yeah. Let's go do the fist fighting. That's 275 away. Let's get you know, let's just... What's up, Regina?
So, looks like we found the last honest cop in this city. Her name's Anna Hamill, and whatever she's investigating, it's made her a lot of enemies. She'd do best to cut it out, if you catch my drift. Okay, look, I know how it sounds, but somebody would have taken this gig anyway, right? I don't know. Maybe there's an angle you can play here. Either way, info's attached.
Damn, I can't believe how many side quests I've gotten already, and it's like the game literally just opened up. And I've already got like 7 or 8 side quests. Oh shit, it's going down over here. Where's that fight happening at? Over here? No. Wait, what's this? Gyarados, see? Cash money. That's why I wanted to run around. Oh, they're still fighting over here. Can I go fight these guys? Oh shit, who are these dudes? The Tiger Claws. Oh fuck. The NCPD. Wait, what did it just say about... What did it just say about first degree murder, trading in illegal... Oh, he's a bounty. Oh, they all have bounties. So... Oh, he's pissed at me. So can I collect bounties on these guys? Oh shit. What's up, dude? Give me my fist. What's up? Oh shit. Yo, draw. Get my shotgun out. It's like an electrical bomb? Why am I stuck? Holy fuck, these guys are tough. Reload. Oh my god, dude, these guys are so hard to kill. I'm gonna die, dude. police introduction. Any illegal activity, such as theft or attacking civilians, will result in ends. Damn. I'm on the run now. Hello?
I'll fuck you up, motherfucker!
These guns are so weird to see. Ricochet weapons. So, how do I collect a bounty on these guys? Smart weapons. To install one, be sure to visit your trusty Ripper dock. Cool, dude. Incendiary grenades. Okay, so I'm already on the run. Combat. Who am I in combat with? Uh-oh. Oh shit, there's way more cops. Get. Run. It's locked. Can I not? Damn. Am I still wanted? How do I get up here? Alright, let's chill out for a second. Let's just chill here. What did I just get? I just grabbed a bunch of stuff off those guys. Ooh, a submachine gun. I don't even have that equipped yet. Oh, that's a Unity pistol. It does 70? Holy fuck. Look at that. And then that pistol. Wow, this is 70. We're rocking that guy. Oh, this one does 67. You know what? We'll keep that because it's got this 50% multiplier on it. Smart Link cyberware required to enable smart targeting. Level 4. Okay, we're keeping that, dude. Nice. Okay, so let's just follow the yellow line here. It's a staircase here? Ah.
Watson Hall. New episodes every Wednesday at 10.
Wait, can I parkour my way up here? No? Oh, I can. Can I side shimmy? Okay, so I gotta figure out some other way up here. There's gotta be a staircase or some shit, right? Locked.
Provides 330% of recommended daily vitamins.
Hey, let me help. What's up, guys?
Did mom send you?
We made it. Let it go up here. Nice, found it, dude.
This is pointless. I know where I'm gonna strike before I
do it.
You're
for a fight. Which one of you is my guy?
Me.
Wasn't expecting the tag team.
Gotta fight both of them?
Whatever, I guess. So, who do I got first?
No. You don't get it. That body and this one.
Let's save real quick, just in case.
I'm the same person.
So, what? Seeing double?
Oh, double sleeve, dude.
Which you could probably guess. The twins had a close bond. They wanted to be closer, stronger. So they installed neural oscillation sinks. And now they're, well, me. One person, two bodies. My bodies do everything together. Everything.
Raising the stakes, dude.
We really do everything together. Even under the sheets.
I have one girlfriend for both bodies. If that's what you're asking. Shared between both.
So, what? One takes waist up and the other's on booty duty?
No. She's with one body Monday through Wednesday and the other Wednesday through Sunday. Frick.
I mean, it's a valid question, dude. I don't even have 2K. Whatever.
Oh, and if another one of you pops up, I don't mind beating a third ass.
You got a sharp tongue, no doubt about it. Let's see how that helps you when fists start flying. So, can we get started?
Let's do it.
Show me what you got.
Show me what you got. What's up, dude? Get fucked, dude. Oh, get countered, bitch. Get parried.
Leave me alone.
Ooh. Ooh, he jacked me there. Oh, he's out. Oh. No.
And four fists. He got me. Feel free to try me again if you ain't scared.
Oh, how much does it cost though? Alright, we'll try. That's a lot. That's like all my money, dude. Fuck it.
Whatever. Oh, and if another one of you pops up, out of my...
You got a sharp tongue, no doubt about it. Let's see how that helps you when fists start flying. So, can we get started?
Yeah,
show me what you got.
Get fucked. Wait, what? He's out. Next one.
You want drunk?
Got him. Easy, dude. All right, just had to figure it out a little bit.
And you? Had enough like your brother, or hungry for more?
That ain't my brother. Oh, that's me. Jesus, what's so hard to understand? Here, your winnings.
Give it to me. Give it.
Watch your own self.
Good haul.
Don't worry. There's always the next fight.
Damn, am I street kid?
Stop talking to yourself!
Hell yeah. Alright, we're level 3. Is it almost 6 yet? First will come the great reality check, which ushers in the future of the world. Okay. Alright, it's about to be nighttime, I think. A couple words about who you're going up against. Just come and see. Buck. Heard you whoop those twin freak asses. Damn straight. Yeah, is there another way off of here? What is up with this route up here? Is it only by illegally hopping? Oh, damn, what's this? Vinyl? Let's sell that.
Are you stupid?
Is that really the only way up here? There's no stairs or like a door or anything that I can unlock to make it easier just to access this? It shouldn't make me do this like every time. Oh, there's a ladder up here. What else we got here? Ooh, new pants? What's up, dog? Let me see these. Here? Got the old athletic shorts on. Damn, composite loose fits. Oh, I gotta be level 4 though. Wham, wham. Man, I gotta start unlocking cooler shit here soon. Let's get in the old vehicle here. Did I just spawn right there? Why did I just spawn like that? Are you kidding me? Oh no, that's someone else. What the fuck? Hey, that's my car. Oh, you're joking, dude. Nice spawn. Get out of my way. Control's a bit hairy. It's alright. Six spawn, dude. Oh, am I going the wrong way? This is leading me downstairs. Oh, I can. Okay, third person's a lot better. What's up with the question mark there?
No.
Ugh. My bad. I gotta check out what this question mark is. Leave me alone.
On my block. Who doesn't, right? Thing is, these rats are huge.
I can't even
size.
Get into the game.
Look just like tiger claws, too. Biggest one is a certain Taki Kenmochi. So do your fixer a solid and neutralize her ass, will ya? Deeds attached.
This is locked. Okay, that's not an entrance.
Sorry.
Is there any other way into here? I don't think so. I think I gotta get some. I gotta unlock some stuff before I start doing that type of stuff. Right. Before I start breaking in. Park it right here. Hey.
We're closed right now.
Oh shit, what time is it? Oh, it's 5:55. Alright, well, I'm gonna take a quick bathroom break. By the time I get back, it'll be 6. Six yet? Oh yeah, 6 I call. Right. Mind fuck.
Looking a little put out there, input.
Mind fuck is gaining a new meaning. Oh, is this the strip club? Brain dance, what's good?
What do you got?
What don't we got? Women and men of your dreams. Synaptic acting A-listers, no washed up virtue porn boy toys or blow up dolls here.
Auteur stuff. It'll grip your heart and blow your nerves right out of your body. Pure bit-based ecstasy.
Bit-based ecstasy. Damn.
You don't really know how to sell it.
Not a sales pitch, it's a warning. I'll give you one word. Bespoke. Not for everyone's synapses.
Think you can handle it?
Synapses? Hell yeah, let's
bespoke?
Do it.
Damn, that's
put me
promising.
In the put me in the
I get it, I'm in.
Couple of things you need to know first. Severe penalties for any unauthorized recording. No drugs, no groping.
Someone catch your eye, you do not grab them. You find them in the catalog, ask for a BD, and get yourself a box.
Get a box.
I really look that green to you. Like I don't know.
Mm-hmm. Doors open.
Have fun, input.
Welcome to Lizzie's.
Lizzie's, eh? Ooh.
My, what a sweet little face you have.
Let's warm you up. Is this the lube containers? What is this? Kegs of it, dude.
My, what a sweet little face you have.
You told me that already. Okay, what's up, girl? Damn, what's up? Who that? The Max. Street Justice. The Max is composed of people who, if any of them disappeared from the streets tomorrow, you might never even notice. Sex workers, anyless artists, aimless rebels, restless souls. Best brain dance club in Night City. Brain dancing. So it's not stripping, it's brain dancing. Okay, got it.
Okay.
Alright, boring lore. Where am I going? Back through here? Damn. In the club.
Yeah, no surprise there.
Whoa, dude.
Eye of the tiger, babe.
Eye of the tiger. Ooh, what we got down here? Cards, hell yeah. There's an upstairs to this place?
Wanna come back to my place?
Damn, dude, getting turns up in here. I like the color scheme of the place. This looks tight. Oh, wait, are they brain dancing down there? I thought that was money flowing out.
What you got?
Really feel the beat on this one. Oh, are these people brain dancing? Whoa, dude.
Not yet.
Wait, what is this?
Oh, I thought you were someone else.
Tickle of fire. beans. Lululemon beans? Alright, get me back downstairs. Oh, it's a new shard. Okay, these are all just lore shards.
So, what can a horny girl like me do for a hungry guy like you?
This place, all right, this place is weird. This music sucks. This music is trash.
You don't want to fuck
me. Whoa. These girls are aggressive in here. Oh, nice eyes, dude. Nice chin strap, too. What can I get here, dude? What kind of things are sold? Menu. Okay. Drink stats, drink buffs. Movement speed by 10. These are pretty cheap, too. Okey hooch.
Looking for Eve. Evelyn Parker. You know if she's here?
Who's asking?
I am a big tipper. Should I say, or should I give some?
Big tipper. Generous when I get the answers I'm
trying to
for.
Influence him. I'm
appreciate
an influencer.
The gesture, truly. But afraid I don't get paid to talk. Opposite, actually.
It's all right, Mateo. I was waiting for this one.
Oh, hey. Hi. What you mixing up, dude?
Evelyn Parker.
What got? Hi.
I knew it was you as soon as you walked in.
Tequila, dude. On that tequila nera.
Only tequila I drink.
Sensible.
How do you know?
I like to know everything about the people I work with. Either that or it was just a lucky guess.
More influence? Why meet here?
Why are we meeting here? Any particular reason? Actually, it doesn't seem much like your thing, this place.
Wait, is that me being drunk? The screen, like waving up like
that? I'll take that as a compliment. Come on. Know a place we can talk where ears won't prick up to listen. We'll be in the lounge, Mateo. If anyone asks, we're not here.
Later, Matt. Later, Robo Eyes.
Nothing's wrong. Really?
Why don't you just tell me the truth?
It's fine.
I just told you.
This guy's pants. Oh, we're going into a sexy room. Damn, dude. Take a seat. Damn, light up. I gotta get this book next to me.
Dex had a load to say about you. Called you professional, effective, and trustworthy.
Do this one for the Twitch screen, dude. For the clickbait. Don't know him well. Haven't worked together long. Let's just cut to the chase. I'm the best. I don't care what Dex thinks. I don't know what these things mean.
I'm good at what I do. Got a solid crew on my back too. Never once botched a job.
You do realize I expect more of you than scraping street corner data terms. Much, much more.
I'm the best, and I know what I'm getting into. Dex was clear. The job's high risk.
By the way, you work together long? You and Dex?
Oh yeah, oh yeah. What, are you writing his bio?
You writing Dex's bio? Hate to disappoint, but I just don't know much.
In other words, you hardly know each other. Yet he fingered you for this job.
Damn, yeah, he's been fingering me in the background this whole time. Yeah, you got any doubts?
Shit, buzz Dex right now if you're getting cold feet. I can wait.
I doubt he'd add anything I haven't already heard. Anything I'd really like to hear, for that matter. There's only one other bunch that's worse than fixers in that respect. Used car salesmen. I'll go with my gut for now.
Yeah, let's just talk business.
Cut to the chase. What do you got for me?
Give me in it.
Your target. I trust you know what it is.
Relic. Secure your soul trinket. Key tech in the program, actually. We're tangling with Arisaka, making this heist one dangerous, risky motherfucker.
Mm-hmm. Arisaka's poured billions into personality transfer technology.
Whoa.
But me, I just want the data.
Personality transfer.
The chip
tech.
Is tucked away inside Compeki Plaza.
That's a weird idea.
The hotel. You ever been?
You know, just never rolled through that neighborhood.
Damn shame. The fresh they serve is sinfully good. Chef must have made a deal with the devil.
So where's this chip hiding exactly?
In a suite on the top
Someone's
floor.
Someone's bussy.
The room's occupied by Yorinobu Arisaka.
Yori?
Yorinobu Arisaka? He's in town?
Don't you read the scream sheets? The media couldn't get enough of Yori coming to Night City.
See, and this is just a side quest, man. And this is like feeling
anyway,
like a main mission that I'm doing.
He's heir apparent to the Arisaka Empire. Saburo Arasaka's only surviving son.
What? So Arisaka Jr.'s planning to grab the reins while in Night City?
This is a side quest?
Only Jesus. A handful of people in Night City know what the Arasaka's real plans are.
Telling me you're one of them?
Let's see what's up your sleeve. Yorinobu's got an army around him, I bet. Seriously, he's my target. I bet she's got an army around him.
Top dog like Yorinobu's bound to have an army on call. Hotel's probably a goddamn fortress by now, too.
Yorinobu keeps exactly no hustle around. Not one guard. Got rid of them a long time ago.
Why is that?
Surely you know what they say about Arisaka Intel. Sneeze in Night City, and a blossom drops from a cherry tree in Tokyo. Yorinobu was convinced his Arisaka security detail reported directly to his father.
Okay. Well, what's up your sleeve?
Look, if you've got any spare aces up your sleeve, now's the time to show them.
Now, this should make your prick perk up. Yorinobu recently swiped the chip from an Arisaka laboratory. He's made a deal with Netwatch. Aims to sell it to them. Have you spotted my ace yet, or do I need to spell
things out? Some spy work. That shit happens, like, in real life all the time. It's actually ridiculous. Have you spotted my ace yet, or do I need to spell things out?
I'm waiting.
Netwatch, something don't add up.
Wait, neutral Netwatch is mixed up in this.
Netwatch provides net security for all corporations, and collects eddies in the millions for it. But in this day and age, everyone's in the game, and no one can afford to be a saint. To win, one has to go all in.
So where does he keep it?
Fine. So no Arisaka security on the device because Yorinobu whisked it away in secret. Now, where's he hiding it?
Likely in a specialized container. One that mimics an organic neural environment. On the outside, it looks like an ordinary briefcase.
And the case is?
You'll see for yourself soon enough.
Hmm.
Provided we're done gossiping about the Arisakas.
All right, well, what else do you know about him?
What else you know about Yorinobu?
Quite a bit, actually. He studied finance and biotech in Tokyo. Probably didn't have a choice in the matter, come to think of it. Saburo was grooming him to be his successor. But then Yorinobu vanished to chase his own dreams. Cut himself off from the corp for years. Long story short, though the black sheep returned, the bitter taste remained. But that's only one side of him. There's another. An intelligent man who has always walked his own path, and so has his own designs on the corp.
Could be another power-hungry corpo dick, like so many others.
Ever tried to imagine what life might be like for an emperor's son? You have everything.
Now it sounds like it's getting turned
to
there.
You are no one. Nothing. At least as long as you remain in Saburo Arasaka's shadow. I sympathize.
Can I photo mode here? No, I can't. I can't move. All right. Exit.
It's a vulnerability I understand well.
And one you plan to exploit fully.
Alright.
Okay, what's next?
Now comes the best part. Follow me. Got something for you. Should help you plan. Brain dance from Compeki Plaza.
How's a brain dance supposed to help? Need facts, not thrills.
Think BDs are only good.
Let me see here. Let's try this. Depth of field. Off. Pose. Serious dude. Look at the camera. Oh, cool. I didn't know that. Let me see here. Try this. And then let me see here. Something. Like that, maybe? Let's bring the exposure. Oh, there we go. Sorry, I'm having too much fun with this. I'm gonna be doing this a lot, probably, actually. I'm actually gonna change the angle of this. Let's zoom in a little bit. Maybe. No, I definitely want to go down the hallway. We'll leave it like that.
For fondling virtual tits, jacking off to in those boxes.
How much?
No.
No.
It can be a very useful tool. Good for analyzing details, human perception, even boosted. Doesn't.
Try here again. Why can't I? It won't let me zoom past this. Huh? Drone, first person. Oh, and I can rotate him too. Oh, okay. You can actually do quite a bit with this. You can make it look like he's like talking with him. Weird. And then I can make him. Oh, I can't make him look at the camera this time though. Yeah, all right.
Exactly what you need.
I think what's that hallway is kind of fucking me.
You already know Boo's
suite.
The
camera on that one.
The glorious interior. You'll need to locate the relic yourself. Hope I grabbed enough detail to make that possible.
Hold up. Mean to say you recorded this?
Mm-hmm. BD Rec implant. Why, you object?
Supposed to be Yorinobu's pad on the tape. Means you were inside. You know each other?
How else could I get all this intel? I know him pretty well, actually. We have an arrangement. Strictly business. Suits us both, I think.
Let's see this brain dance.
Judy'll help.
Dude, I want to get back into the club, though.
Besides, we go back.
Sounds like it's popping in there.
Years. V, this is important. Judy's always been there for me.
That's how it is.
Always helped out.
No, I don't want to hear it.
I trust her. But she's a Mox.
No.
Not the latest member of your crew. Try not to forget. So, you'll be a good boy. Tread lightly. And keep that tongue on a leash.
Relax. Believe it or not, I'm no stranger to tact. In biz or life.
Whoa, what is this place? Oh, this is like the underground lab? Or this is where they do the brain dancing, huh?
Hey, there you are.
This is V. He's here for that BD role. And V, this is Judy.
Ooh. And bring this up. There we go. Zoom that in just a little bit. No, I want a tattoos though. There we go. And then poses. Most of these just look so bad. Oh, is that a Run the Jewels? Can't see me. It's a Sailor Moon one. Does that put a cig in his mouth? Makes it seem like he's got a cig in his mouth. But I don't think he does. Look at camera. Nah. Let's rotate him. Right there. Let's bring him in. Oh, yeah, bring him in. There we go. That's a bit better. Effect. A bit of grain. I'm a fool and didn't download the latest drivers for AMD. Yeah, and? I guess they optimized it for this game specifically. Now it's getting me almost 60 FPS with everything on high. Sounds good.
Best brain dance editor I know.
Enough there already. You go. Barf.
Quite a setup you got here.
Compiled your BDF.
What do you think? Will it do?
Still pretty raw, but yeah, ought to do.
Mm-hmm. V needs to get deep inside. That's most important.
Yeah, deep.
So, let's very calibrate. Deep. Tune it to him.
Alright, we're going for a ride. Put me in the chair, boss.
Believe me, I've dealt with worse. Should see the jig-jig street porn we gotta contend with sometimes.
The jig-jig street porn?
So, we drop V inside. Let him look, let him rummage around, right?
How about it, V? Raw brain dance. Ever taken a dip before?
Think I can handle it.
Raw brain dance.
Righto. Sit down. Settle in, and we'll get you going.
Okay. Is this gonna be like some weird VR porn thing? Strap me in, Daddy. Buck Angel. Going deep.
Gotta create your sensory profile first.
Okay. Hit me. Just promise me it won't hurt.
My profile?
It won't.
We're gonna do a psych eval here.
Time. Now sit still. Look at me.
Gonna run the analysis soft. Should feel a slight tingling. Okay, now let's set the optics and other sensory sigs. Look smack into these two screens. Pretend it's an eye exam.
Am I gonna have to do this calibration dance every time?
Not necessarily, but it's worth the wait. Give me 2 more minutes and you'll see exactly what BD analysis is capable of. One more sec. Need to get the pain receptor limiter.
Do not look directly into the nozzle.
Okay. All set. I need to test your profile first. Tossing in a sample BD. You can use it to get
to know
the editor.
So BD stands for brain dance.
Now let me see. Where could we...
Can't he just use my recording? Why are we wasting time?
So we don't risk our necks? Besides, won't take a sec. Got something here. Should be perfect.
What'd you choose?
What'd you choose?
Corner store hold up in Haywood.
Real amateurs. Don't even know where I got it. Suits our needs perfectly, though. You ready?
All right, let's
Put
do it.
It up.
Mm-hmm. Let me give you the tailored version first. Let you get your bearings. Then we'll jump into editing mode. Be diving in 3, 2, 1.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative.
Okay, we're doing a bank robbery now.
Snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high.
So is it like, lets me like, live a memory or something?
Okay, on you go.
Down, everybody, on the ground. What I see you kissing the flooring. Muddy, now, or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God!
Whoa! Yeah! Hey!
Now! Before I blow your fucking head off!
Ooh, he just got capped. Weird.
Slow, deep breaths. Your cortisol and adrenaline spiked, but the soft activated your hormone blockers. Nothing happened. You're alive and well.
Could have warned me, huh?
That flash of intense shock. I can still feel it, I remember. Fuck, that last second. Could have warned me how much it hurts to die.
Trust me, real death hurts much, much more.
Not so sure about that.
You'll be fine. Got everything set up?
So it just like lets you like live a memory. Weird. Pretty cool. Wait, her name's Lizzie Jizzy? Oh my god.
I'll sever the link to the BD Roller's sensory array. You'll be able to look around freely. Whole scene's yours. Full cam control.
In BrainDance editing mode, you can move the camera freely around the scene.
Oh, whoa. Think of it as your own little sandbox. So, analysis mode, you control playback. Can even pause when you feel the need.
Cool.
Then you use the editor console to unpause. Try it.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
Dream as hell, right? Well, that's not all. You can speed things up or rewind, whatever you like. Give it a try.
Press and hold Q to rewind.
Pull it back to the top. All good. Neat. Now try fast forwarding a bit.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd.
Okay. You can also reset the recording. That'll take you right back to the beginning. Try it.
And then it's R.
Now for some fun. This here's why you came in the first place. In analysis mode, you get to view and even scan details of the enviro recorded by the BD Roller. Focus on the heat. The gun this gonk gets from his buddy at the beginning. Now scan it.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cap, and sell the needles like research.
Wait, where's the gun at?
Thing on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high.
Oh, he doesn't have it yet.
On you go.
Okay, right here.
Bold sections on the track indicate a scannable clue. The clue will be highlighted for the duration of the sequence. Clues may overlap each other. The spot where they overlap on the recording track will be especially bright. After being successfully scanned, clues appear from the track. Okay. Scanning.
Excellent. Let's move on. Now, heads up. In analysis mode, you can ferret out background noise and conversations if the roller got close enough. This tech records everything, every little detail, even the sights and sounds the roller was never aware of. To see the sources of the recorded sensory signals, switch to the audio layer in the editor.
Oh.
Go ahead and try that now. Okay, good. Now you should see several sound signatures in the store. Choose one and hone in on it.
It's a fan.
Okay. Fuck! On you go. Ah, little shitheads! Go restock. I'll take the register. How about you suck a bag of dicks, eh?
So,
bag of dicks?
Unbelievable. Seriously, like what's happening right next to me.
Yeah, it's how BD recording implants work. They pick up everything, all the elements in the background. Then an editor tweaks them, makes them pop. Keep playing with the sound, explore it a bit. We'll move on when you get bored.
Switch between brain dance layers.
Sometimes you can analyze extra layers in the raw, stuff the roller's cyberware picks up.
Like what?
Ev's got Kuroshi optics that grab infrared, meaning you should be able to grab heat signatures from her recording.
Huh. Hella nice.
Now let's wait till the guy punches out the gonk at the counter.
Down! Everybody! On the ground! What I see you kissing the flooring! Money!
Scanning works on peeps, too. Walk up to the wounded chick. Try scanning her. All right, next thing. Scroll forward to the part where our artist gets a lead injection.
Now, or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God! What? Yeah, hey! Now! Before I blow your fucking head off!
See that?
Oh.
They shot him and he never saw it coming.
Yeah, who dis?
But you will. Here it comes. My favorite part of the game. See the blinking thing over the entrance? Surveillance cam. Must have caught our shooter. You'll see in a sec. Cam feeds to the screen behind the clerk. Roll back to where the screen's in the kid's field of vision, then scan it.
Is that me?
Chumba shot him. Probably planned to all along. Must have got a nice slice of cred on the black market for a BD like this. BD freaks are ready to pay a preem for a real flatline. Anyway, if you've seen enough, you can exit.
Weird. This is a side quest?
Impressive, right? It's too bad most of the BDs we do here are only good for flogging the log. Anyway, you ready to do this? Look at your wreck?
Dunno, I... Let's take a break. Still feel like that kid when... Oh, yeah. Think I'm done.
V, there's no time. Get it together, please.
Okay. Okay. Go ahead. Just need T-Bug to link in.
Whoa, who?
Running for my crew, security specialist. She'll tell me what to look for while we analyze. No problem, I hope.
Actually, it is a problem. Not what we agreed, Ev.
Everything will be fine.
Judy, please.
Oh, Ev, I feel like I need longer to respond.
What part of that don't you understand? How do I know she'll only slip into this for...
I'm your guarantee.
Yeah, right.
All right. Give me 2 seconds. I gotta order pizza, dude. Give me a pizzazz. I need a pizzazz. I played a full 9 hours before I even got to the opening title screen. Wow. I don't even know if I've gotten a title screen yet. 9 hours? Holy shit, dude. We got teriyaki short ribs instead. It's like GTA, Watch Dogs, Deus Ex, Blade Runner, all smashed in one game. Even the side quest characters are likable. Yeah, I didn't watch anything on this game. But I can't save.
Remember our agreement? Help me this one last time. I promise everything will work out, just like we planned. Okay, V. Call T-Bug and we'll dive in.
Call T-Bug. Where I meet who? Oh. Where's Keon?
Hey V, what's happening?
Bug, listen. I got some useful footage from Compeki Plaza.
I forgot Keon is in this game.
Compeki? Oh, thought as much.
Someone there with you?
Yes.
Judy and Evelyn, they're chill. They're helping me work through this BD.
Uh-huh. All right. You gonna tell me what this is about?
Listen, need your help. Got no clue what to look for once I'm in.
All right, see if I can walk you through it. Jacking into your tech now. You've got to give me access. Opening port 1779. Secure protocol? Good, I'm going in. Should be getting my request now.
Got it. You ready?
A millisec. Okay. Connection confirmed. Now some quick tip ice, and we're clear. Ready to dance.
Clear.
Fire up, Judy.
All right, V. Eyes open. Gotta find out where Yurinobu's keeping the relic.
Whoa.
You look like a cut of fuckable meat.
Evelyn, she... I felt her fear.
You look like a cut of fuckable meat.
Sure got it under control quick, too.
I said, no.
They'll have my head for this.
Is this Yurinobu?
Then, you shall perish for a good cause. But, make yourself comfortable. I need a minute to...
Listen in on that conversation, V. Could be something important.
Okay. Let's just play the whole thing.
Finish. We shall see soon enough. My father's.
Okay, so we'll go to editing mode. Let's rewind. Let's go all the way back to the beginning. I can't scan him. Danger, military grade cyberware. What's this thing? Oh, alarm system.
Alarm firmware's fresh, but saw excited birds chirping on a BBS. Something about lots of seeds falling to this sieve. Let me generate keys. I can forge their SIGs.
And then what else? There's another clue here. Oh, this thing. Camera?
Shit, camera's packed with new tech. Motion sensors, heat sig activators, IFF.
You skilled enough to kill it all?
Mucho more than enough. Just need access to their subnet.
Okay. Are you? Convo. Am I looking at his phone? Oh, I gotta switch. No, go to edit. And then switch layer. There we go.
Here in a drone, ventilation and cooling? Servers, gotta be. Fancy doodads in here need to be controlled.
But
make yourself comfortable. I need to finish.
And then this conversation right here.
I need a minute to finish.
The program is still in the trial phase. We cannot take it to market as is.
We shall see soon enough.
Please speak with your father. He's taken a particular interest in this project. He can certainly explain the risks.
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever in his tiny frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
You will listen to this. Saburoi is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality. Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists. Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we want now.
Read the documentation carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. You must provide them.
Heard that? Relic docks gotta be around here somewhere. Look for them.
Okay. There's another... Is there another sound thing going on? Or is it just the sound between him and this guy? Shift? Will she say something about relic dock? Oh, scare his data pad while it's turned on? Where's his data pad at?
Sorry to make you wait. Business can be stupid.
It wasn't long.
Okay, there isn't sound coming from anything else.
I grow bored. Is everything all right? You seem tense. Edgy.
Where is... There's another security thing around here? Am I just not seeing it?
A moment. It will pass.
I can get to work on that. Just one condition.
You wish to make demands of me.
Only one. Focus on me. Oh, got any candy left? Steph was pretty fun last time.
Yes, there it was. That was it while I was on, right?
So fast.
I have to get it while she's looking at it. That's his phone. I need the data pad, though.
Oh, got any candy left? That was fun last time.
Bedroom. Nice. Again. No dip.
Need it here.
This is the data pad, is it not? Because look, when I get close to it, it doesn't do anything. I have to find like the exact moment that he pulls it off. Oh, this right here. And then there's this. What is this? Oh, a turret.
Automated turrets. Latest scanner model. System is all connected to the server.
Can you shut them off?
Externally? No way. Gotta get in, check out how they link into the system first. Mm-hmm. Looks like all their security systems are linked to the hotel subnet. We need the flathead. No other way to shut down these systems.
Can't get around them ourselves?
Nope. At least I'm fresh out of ideas.
Okay, but his data pad's not on.
Candy left? Stuff was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom. Nightstand.
I've got an idea. Be right back.
So maybe I have to wait?
Very nice. But come here already.
Just a sec. Looking for the perfect thing. Ah, you'll like this.
What love is. Until you look.
Got his gun.
Loaded. Safety's on. Good to know,
there we
though.
Go.
Once you're in there, don't forget about that iron.
That's what I'm looking for.
Manual details a special temp-controlled container. Relic needs to be kept real cool.
So, chip's gotta stay in the freezer.
Yep, could damage it otherwise. Okay, switch on thermal layer detection in the editor. Should be easier to spot where your Nobu's keeping the chip.
So I gotta figure out what's going on in this scene. I have another clue. Is it this drink? What do I need to scan? I don't know what it is that I'm not seeing here. We'll come back around. Skip this.
Any candy left? Steph was pretty
This? No? Oh, up here. Yeah, the vent.
Air conditioning, standard model for hotels of this caliber. Tiff matches that stipulated in the docs, but no way the chip's hiding there. Too risky. Temp fluctuations, risk of damage.
What is. Is there something thermal going on over here, maybe? No? This is gonna drive me crazy. Dude, I can't figure out what's going on with this one. I figure this would be way more obvious. Something up here?
He left. Steph was pretty good. Got any candy left? Steph's pretty. Last time.
Bedroom.
Oh, wait. What was that? Oh, okay, that's just that. The data pad.
Until you've lost the love you find the
moon. Warui kome. I miss this. You.
I know.
Is there something else I'm missing in the audio as well? Oh. Okay, so let's restart. Champagne?
Oh, Donaghy's. Looks like Mr. Arasaka had something to celebrate. Really think you'll find the chip in there? No way. Temp's too low. Could fluctuate. Nice try, though.
But
make yourself comfortable. I'm gonna finish your counting.
What about here? There's another vent.
Right. Grab the heat sig. Matches the spec in the docks.
Okay.
Yorinobu's got the case here. Guaranteed.
Mm-hmm. We got it. Good work. Looks like we got everything we need. Quit out of the editor.
No, I'm not ready.
We shall see soon enough. Please, your father.
I want to find all the clues, dude. I'm Scooby-Doo over here.
Certainly explain the risks.
My father's
oh, is this too?
Visionless old grave.
Just a fancy-ass fridge.
Beard. Who thinks nothing will change?
There's another clue, right? I don't know why they don't make it more obvious. It's gotta be this TV.
Edgy. A moment.
Maybe it's just glitch. I don't know. Maybe it's just a bug. I feel like I got everything. Alright, how do I get out of here?
Steph was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom, nice.
I got an idea. We're back.
Very nice. I'll come here.
Just a sec.
Give it a perfect fitting.
You don't know what love is.
Oh, fuck. It's like I'm really...
V, eye on the prize. Focus.
Warui kome. I miss this. You.
Until I know. You've lost the love you've had to lose.
How do I exit? Hello? Exit Braindance when you're ready. How? Oh, I hit X?
Get everything you need?
Yep, that'll do. Thanks, Judy. We got it. Later, T-Bug.
Nice work today. See you soon.
I'll wipe the cache and your data. You were never here. Keep it. I'll put it on Ev's tab. Portable device for handling BDs. I already uploaded your calibration settings.
Cool.
Not as sophisticated as what we got here, but should do the trick.
And it keeps you out of harm's way. Clever.
Speaking of harm's way, know what I see looking at you? Walking, talking corpses.
No, you're just a ray of sunshine.
We needed that recording, Judy. The BD practically does our job for us.
The BD will be the death of us. Seriously.
If Arasaka finds out you have it, you're dead. I'm dead.
Judy, relax. Nobody will ever know.
Evelyn, please. No shortcuts. You go that route, City'll always win. So be careful.
Of course I will be. Besides,
Lizzie Jizzy.
We'll talk in a bit.
All right, let's get out of this perverse place.
Let's walk.
Walk and talk.
Well, what do you think?
Intel on Yorinobu, the chip, the BD from Konpeki. Winds are right. The plan's perfect. A job like this comes one in a million.
Thanks. Now the punchline, please.
Just sounds too good to be true. What's the catch?
Cold feet. Are you looking to get out of it?
I want to know if you're really in control here. You're not sending me into the sort of shit I can't wait out of.
V, I have zero reasons to haze you. We're in this together. Really. Trust me that I got this.
Okay.
So, what now?
V, do this job for me. I mean me alone. No splitting the payout with anyone else. No middlemen. No Dex.
Oh.
You want to fuck over our fixer? I knew something was up.
Dex is a middleman. And a useless one at this point.
Evelyn, you don't mess with fixers. That's the
one
rule.
Oh, Dex is the dude that picked me up in the car. I don't want to fuck him over.
But
he chills.
It
doesn't matter. Mistake like that will cost you your rep. Without a rep, you're nobody. You sure you want to do
this?
That's
that street kid knowledge.
Better ask yourself that question. Do you want to spend the rest of your days blasting scabs? Or become a legend overnight? Your choice.
If I agree, there'll be hell to pay, for sure.
Think about it.
I know. Whatever you decide, it stays between us. I can offer 50%. Eddie's enough to do whatever the hell you like.
I'll be finished. Dex won't forgive a dirt move like this.
Dex isn't the only fixer in town.
But I don't want to screw myself out of future financial opportunities. All right?
If you need me, call. I'll send you my number.
Okay.
Good luck. Now go. I need a few words with Judy.
All right, that took forever. Oh my god. Ooh, I got new perks. Crafting, engineering, Oh, and unlock doors. I want that too. Oh, and increases your armor, huh? Junk items are automatically disassembled. Gain more components. Allows you to craft rare items. Okay, interesting. Let's go back into my cool, because I was doing that stealth build. Cold blood. After defeating enemy, gain cold blood for 10 seconds. Stacks up to 1 times. Per stack of cold blood. Increases duration of cold blood by 5 seconds. Reduces quick cat cooldowns by 3% of stack. Ah, okay, so this is going to stack onto itself. So we'll get cold blood. And those all loop into each other.
How things looking, Mr. V?
What's up, Dex?
Turns out Evelyn's recording from Compeki was worth our time.
Beautiful. T-Bug already called. Said she's working her magic. And the flathead?
Nothing yet. On it now.
T-Bug says no chance of that ship without that bot. To work then, Mr. V.
Yeah, scan all these people. Well, how's it going? What's the status? Met with the client, played me a BD of the place we're suited. Jack.
You see her after that again?
Nah, bitch goes
pick up. Call Militech Agent Meredith Stout. Maybe this is one of the main quests. Yeah. How do I get out of this place?
4 a.m. last night, Gina and me sitting at the bar.
Uh-huh.
And she's rattling on about the bank stuff, yada, yada, yada.
Why would I call the Militech person?
Stout here. Start by telling me how you got this number.
No more than your number. Heard you misplaced a convoy.
You shut him up! Spill what you know. Don't make me wait.
Nuh-uh. Not on the horn. Let's meet. Cut a deal.
A deal? Fine. First exit off Skyline, driving towards the NID. Storm channel under the overpass. Meet you there.
Okay. Let's look at... Oh, so I am doing my main job. Gigs? What's this? Gun for hire target. Oh, okay. Problem is, a certain tiger cunt and his friend set up a pachinko operation right at my fucking doorstep. Okay. Side jobs. Paid in full. Oh yeah, I still gotta get cash for him. Okay. We'll do this one. Oh, I gotta wait for the lockdown. Yep. What about this one?
Still feel like shit.
Okay, wrong room. Yo, how do I get out of here? Get me out of this place.
My, what a sweet little face you have.
What a sweet little face
you have.
Come
on
What's this? Oh. This lets me fast travel, huh? You can fast travel location by placing a cursor and pressing. Yeah. Alright, I'm actually already pretty close to this. It's just, this doesn't seem very nighttimey. This is still, like, super bright. I was really hoping it was gonna get... Who this? Oh, these are tiger claws. I was really hoping it was gonna be much more, like, neon-ish. Like, is that supposed to be nighttime? Oh, hey! What the fuck? I'm walking here! I'm gonna walk around the long way here? Here we go, pachinko machines.
Do you hear what happened in number 5?
Give it a little shave here.
Hey.
What? You see her again?
Oh, she flatlined him. Shot him dead.
Oh, and I can jack into these, huh?
Are
you looking? Let's try it.
Do you know where she is?
Fucked it up. Still don't understand how this works.
What?
You piss off already.
I don't know.
Ooh, what do I got here? Huh. So what am I supposed to do? Just come and beat these guys up? Let's try out this submachine gun here. Whoa, what is up with this guy? nylon vest. What is this? Cleaning machine. Breaks through enemy ice, making all nearby enemies and devices connected to the network more vulnerable to hack. Oh, you can breach it. Weird. I'm level 4 now too, so I can equip some new stuff. What do we get? We just got a new assault rifle. New power submachine gun. It does 10 more damage. Okay. A new assault rifle also. Damn, it does way more. And then what about this? Okay, still doesn't have as good of that multiplayer. Whoa. Is there anything else I can get over here? Move away from the pachinko machines. Biohab grenade.
That's what it's all about. One less tiger in this town. Appreciate your problem solving skills, V. Get
got
closed.
You. What else? Is there anything else? Alright. Alright. Let's try another one. What was the other one I had? Anna Hamill is a blue-blooded cop through and through, the kind you expect to see in some NCPD promo. Beautiful, smart, honest to a fault. In other words, a really bad fit for Night Shitty. Her NCPD colleagues are another story. They all have back problems from sitting on fat wallets. Damn. Okay. Dirty cops, eh? How far away is this? 225? Huh. Let's bring in the vehicle. Are we going to get a bad spawn again? Is this auto drive? Is this driving to me? What's up with this car, dude? This car just never wants to spawn the right way. There it is again. Look at this, the way this thing spawns, dude. Oh my god, bro. Why can't this thing can never spawn correctly? It just falls right through the map, dude. Look, look, look. It just keeps spawning right through the map. Mass. Get off the road. Mass chase about that. Oh, is it here? Oh shit. Alright, we might take a break here. Like while I eat some food. We're gonna take a quick break. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I'm gonna actually chow down on some of this food and then I'll come right back. But yeah, I mean, we're just in side quests, man. We haven't gotten into the meat yet. It's crazy. This game is crazy. Can't believe how big it's gonna be.